you see.
Well, can't you see?
Circles, squares, prisms, spheres. Shapes that look like rabbit's ears.
Shapes of grapes
and apes and apes.
Oh, shapes of apes.
Hiding out behind the drapes.
Behind the drapes.
Time to make a great escape.
A great escape.
When shapes are forming into apes. Geometry, geometry,
geometry
gives us all our shapes, you see.
Well, can't you see?
Circles, squares, prisms, spheres. Shapes that look like rabbit's ears.
Shapes of scrapes and shapes of plates.
Oh, shapes of plates.
Naming, using all those shapes.
Yes, all those shapes.
Circles, squares, polygons.
Oh, polygons.
And all the shapes you've ever drawn.
Circles, squares, polygons. All the shapes you've ever drawn. Ovals, cubes, prisms, spheres, shapes that look like rabbit's ears. Hexagon, an octagon, and pentagon, all be gone. Pyramids here, squares over there, all the shapes that I can bear.
Geometry, geometry,
geometry
gives us all our shapes, you see.
Well, can't you see?
A circle, square, prism, spheres. Shapes that look like rabbit's ears.
Angles, curves, diamond swerves.
Oh, diamond swerves.
Shapes I often do observe.
Yes, do observe.
Make me dizzy, make me sigh.
Oh, make me sigh.
Geometry's one busy guide.
Circles, squares, prisms, spheres.
Shapes that look like rabbit's ears. Hexagons,
gives us pentagons, all our shapes.
Polygons,
you see.
And octagons, septagons, nonagons.
Geometry,
now
geometry
gives us all our shapes, you see.
Well, can't you see?
Geometry,
trapezoid,
geometry,
fill a void.
Oval gives us all our shapes.
Don't forget the rectangle, spiral, angle, cone, star, wedge,
geometry,
shapes that have no edge. Pyramid
gives us parallelogram
shapes. Geometry is who I am.
Geometry, geometry,
who I am,
gives us all our shapes.